Quick Excel tip: if you want to unhide all the rows in your sheet, then click here to select all the cells, then right click here and click on unhide rows, which will unhide all the hidden rows. Alternatively, you can use the shortcut Ctrl Shift 9 after selecting all the cells. When you use Ctrl A inside table, then it will only select all the cells in the table. Press Ctrl A again to select all the cells in the sheet and then use Ctrl Shift 9 to unhide all the rows. I hope you found this video helpful. See you in the next video.